What's the crack, lads? I'm Paul Harry Manlyface, and welcome back to Tales from the Borderlands, episode 3. We're going into the second part of it, and we're just entering a room through a door. Whee! So, yeah, let's continue. Hello. What is this? What is this amazing stuff?
Anyone else's creepometer going bananas right now?
Maybe.
Maybe Dumpy could scout ahead?
Go, Dumpy.
I guess that means we're safe then.
I think Dumpy's a bit broken.
So, my upgrade's nearby. Sorry if it's kind of spooky in here.
You know, just once, I'd like to search an abandoned health spa or something.
I can handle spooky.
Fluffy towels.
Spooky? Spooky, I could handle. This room feels... I don't know.
Creepy.
I do. It feels dangerous.
Well,
yes.
We know Gordis's upgrade is somewhere nearby, so let's look around in here. And carefully.
Yeah, carefully is a good idea. Ugh! Why, Jans? None of that shit. Loot. What is in here? Oh, money. Give me all that money. I got all that money. How much money was it? It was only less than 300. That's shite. Fuck that. Really? What the fuck is that over there? Look at map.
I think the technical term for this is highly goddamn suspicious.
What's that? Map.
What kind of map?
Yeah.
Unclear. The markings on it seem deliberately obscure.
Oh, how fun! Like a treasure hunt map!
Yeah, Gordis, something like that.
Awesome.
But it doesn't appear to lead to anything, so... I doubt it has anything to do with your upgrades.
Yeah, probably not. Amazing. Do. Hello? Clothes! Why is there clothes here?
What do you got?
Clothes! Looks like someone was wearing this recently.
Well, shit. There's someone here. Brilliant. Where the fuck? Blue. I want to see what this thing is over here. Quick change.
Anyone need some new gear?
Any weapons?
Nah, no weapons. But there is stuff in here you guys might be interested in.
Quick change. I remember quick change. Pretty nice. Give me that shit.
Not bad.
Looking good, Fiona.
Very nice.
Maybe just one more peek.
What? Why does she have two pairs? Oh god. These are quite expensive. Ooh, a new loader bot. Ah, oh, that would have been super cool. He wears a suit and everything. Oh, there's another one. Still just as expensive. Oh, I wish I could afford some of these. These are all super cool. Cool, what? Very nice. Okay, is there anything else? No, can't afford anything else. Awesome. Let's just continue. Lordabot and Gortis.
Are you sure your upgrade is around here?
I'm positive my energy chassis is here. Somewhere in the general vicinity. Ish.
You will find it. It will be glorious.
Aw, thank you.
I'll just keep looking.
Amazing. Okay, so we need to find some shit. Reese looked like he was doing something important over here, so... Let's go and talk to him. Reese. What's up? Oh.
Find anything?
Never mind.
Well, kinda. I mean, this place is Atlas, but it was some kind of terraforming facility.
They were growing plants. I thought all you corporations were just about mass market destruction.
I am not a corporation. And see, you learned something today.
What about Gordis's upgrade? Is it here?
Well, nothing in the files yet, but a lot of it's been deleted, so that probably says something.
Yeah, probably. What do you want, Sasha? Please tell me someone has something.
No, but Reese found out where we are.
Or at least what this place was. Some kind of top-secret Atlas biodome. Not much else in the system.
Any sign of the Gordis upgrade?
Not yet. We'll keep looking.
It's probably buried somewhere in here. In the biodome itself. There's probably some monsters out there, too. Oh, yeah.
I don't think the upgrade's in one of those melons.
I'm eating these because of hunger.
Yeah. I know.
Oh, right. Jokes. Zing!
Well done, Juan.
I don't think the upgrade's in one of those...
I didn't want to talk to you again.
It's melons.
I'm eating these because of hunger.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I know.
Good. Oh, right. Jokes. Zing!
Jokes. Amazing. Okay. Fruit. Brilliant. Oh yeah, you're here too.
Find anything?
Not yet. This place is disconcerting.
How so?
It's Atlas, and nothing has tried to kill us yet.
That is true. What is this?
Nothing here.
I didn't expect her to be. Plant. Awesome.
Bastard?
Coffee maker.
Atlas Extreme Latte 5000.
Is it still working?
Huh? Why?
Atlas might be full of corrupt, murderous bastards, but they made the best lattes.
Nope.
Ugh. Damn Atlas.
I want my latte. Give me my latte now. And then I leave peacefully. Something up here, maybe? Might be a good start. Window. Cool. That was fucking very enlightening. Well, I'm so glad we did that. Nose, stop being itchy. Ugh. Okay. I honestly don't know what we're doing. Can I go back this way? You're fucking here. Don't need you. Reese, fucking help me out here or something. Desk.
You find something?
Dust. I found dust.
Brilliant, fucking brilliant. Nothing, there's absolutely nothing else now. Please. Is there actually something up here other than the window that I can use? No. No, doesn't seem to be. Balls. Balls-a-rooney. Shitty ball. What the fuck was that? Oh. Vaughn. It was you, you dick. Fruit.
Fresh fruit. In here?
Find something?
And Drake fruit stash.
Like actual Drake fruit? Can I have some of it?
Someone took a bite out of the only fresh piece. So sure, if you want cooties.
Yeah, sure.
This is weird. I think someone's been living here.
I think
don't
so too.
Don't worry so much. Maybe he'll be nice. Or she. Could always be a she.
Door?
Oops.
What did you do, Gortis?
Gortis?
Gortis!
Don't kill me! Please, please don't kill me. I've just been watching you. Just watching, that's all. I swear. I am completely harmless. There is absolutely no need for you to kill me. I assure you.
Everything's okay. If you're not here to hurt us, we're not here to hurt you.
I agree.
Thank you for that. It is genuinely rare to encounter reasonable, somewhat intelligent-seeming people.
Yes.
Hey there!
That little robot's why we're here. There's an upgrade somewhere nearby. We're looking for it.
Well, I can't help you with that. I know nothing about it. So, you should leave. We all should leave, all of us, going our separate ways. I can leave right now, in fact, and if anyone asks, not that anyone would, of course, I'll tell them, I'll say, I didn't see you.
Oh, for... Hey, remember this? The part where you were begging us not to kill you? Let's rewind, shall we?
Mm-hmm.
I just... Very well, young lady. You win. I'm on the run, you see. I have lost everything. My wife. My son. My cat. I did not lose them in that order, though. I lost my wife first, then my cat, then my son. So, wife, cat, son.
You ever thought of becoming a professional storyteller? Because I gotta tell you, your sense for crucial information is just...
Reese.
Forgive me. It's been a long time since I've enjoyed human contact. Perhaps I've forgotten how to talk to people. You must understand, I've suffered months of wandering, isolation, skulking from one location to the next, broken, ashamed, homeless. I got here, to this place, only minutes ago, so... I'd ask that you leave me now, to my demons, and go.
You haven't been here only minutes.
That's a sad story. But I still don't trust him.
Me neither.
I do! Is that dumb of me?
I found a stash of Drake fruit. From where I'm standing right now, it kinda seems like you were eating some earlier today. Which makes your story of having just arrived here a little, you know, suspect.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, you know what? Screw this
guy. I agree.
I mean, look at him. He can't even eat fruit without splashing juice all over himself. His clothes are terrible, and his cat probably sucked. What could he possibly know that would help us? Let's get out of here.
For your information, my clothes are entirely functional. And my cat may have sucked, but he was the finest sucky cat on this godforsaken rock. But you're right about the juice stain. That's totally indefensible. I'll tell you what you want to know. Follow me. I am not a simple traveler. The bunker within that jungle. I suspect it contains the upgrade you're looking for. I wish I could tell you more about what's inside, but I was never brave enough to check. The problem, your problem, is the Atlas automated security system that surrounds said bunker.
Isn't it always?
If I were you, and in this instance I'm relieved I am not, I'd gain access to the security tower, which is... there.
Awesome.
I can get in and disable the security systems. Easy.
Not easy. Not at all easy, but your best option nonetheless.
Automated security system, huh? Huh. Just realized the acronym for that is ASS! Ha!
Do you think Reese can handle hacking into those security systems?
Please, in my sleep.
Because overconfidence has never gotten you into trouble before. So we're done talking, then? We can actually go secure this upgrade now? Fiona, while Mr. Robot Eye here hits the security tower and hacks the defenses, you and I will infiltrate the bunker and grab the upgrade. Let's get this gorgeous piece and get out of here, huh?
Mean you.
Awesome! This is incredible! Confidence. That's good.
I'll go with Reese and make sure he doesn't get into any trouble.
It's a simple hack. You want to know how simple? I look at it, and it hacks. No need to put yourself in danger.
Oh, if it wasn't for me and Fiona, you'd be skag food, how many times now? You need me.
He can't disagree with that one.
Yeah. So, I'm just going to be here, hurting and doing stuff, if anyone needs me. There's a lot of stuff I can do, right? Huh? I mean, I don't have a robot eye. I'm not a highly trained assassin.
That's cool.
Not particularly charming, but I can still do stuff.
Work with Gordas while we're gone. Figure out exactly how our upgrades work.
I can do that.
Yeah! Mon is the best!
Alright.
Everyone is the best
of Gordas. What they're doing?
Yeah. Uh-huh. Yep.
Uh-huh.
And with a plan like this, what could possibly go wrong?
Yeah, what could possibly go wrong? Everything's gonna go wrong. I'm just willing to bet on it. Everything's gonna go wrong. But sure. We'll deal with it when that happens.
So, despite my incredible leadership efforts going unnoticed, Sasha and I went to go brave the catwalks and find the security station.
Yay.
How are you not permanently damaged from all this brain trauma?
I'm perfectly fine, thank you. I've got a tough noggin. Just ask Vasquez. Or, never mind.
Perfectly fine, huh?
Oh, come on. I want to see what it was. Bye-bye.
You're not as useless as I first thought. I mean, when I first saw you guys, I thought, wow, no wonder Hyperion isn't what it used to be.
Oh, maybe you're just a bad judge of character.
Yeah.
You sound like Fiona.
You know, when I first saw you at the deal with the nose ring boy, I thought, these two don't know what the hell they're doing.
You weren't wrong about that.
Were you too close?
Were you too close?
No, but he thought we were. August was a mark. Nothing more, nothing less.
Ooh, nothing less?
I don't know why I said that part. Felt like I was supposed to. You spend a certain amount of time with someone, you get to see a side of them you might not have been expecting.
Huh. Right. So what you're saying is he was really into guns.
Exactly.
Oh, shit.
Wow.
Yeah.
Some cool shit.
It's just so
romantic.
Romantic.
What was that?
Huh? That didn't say anything.
I said romantic.
I guess said romantic.
Yeah, that's what I thought you said.
Am I wrong?
No, you're not wrong. It's just a weird thing to say.
Weird is a bit harsh. I mean, depends on how you kind of look at it. Yeah, let's go check out that. Is that a thing? Maybe we should.
Yeah, we have a slight problem. There is no bridge.
Yep. This is the thing I was pointing at.
Jump.
Okay.
It's grand.
We are pretty high.
It's not that far of a jump.
You have a problem with heights?
Sometimes. Just mostly when I look down.
Well, then, don't look down.
Yeah, I agree. Just
don't be
jump.
Scared. I won't let you fall.
Go, 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 go.
Okay, come on.
I
believe in you, Reese.
You promise?
Yes, I promise.
You wouldn't lie to me, Sasha. You should never lie to me.
That's not funny.
It's a little funny. Right.
Okay, go time.
Yeah, you need a bit more of a run-up than that.
That was totally not scary.
If you thought that was scary, you should try looking.
No!
Uh-oh.
Not good. Not good at all.
Hope you brought some bug spray.
Sasha!
I'm all right! Don't look down.
Okay.
And don't puke on me.
No promises.
Come on, right, you've got a motherfucking robot arm.
Just stay calm. You've got to climb up.
Go.
Robot arm. Stronger than regular arm.
You're doing great.
Touch. Come on, come on, come on. We don't have much time left. Go, go.
Go faster.
I'm going as fast as I can.
It's gonna go. Hold tight.
Top.
Just hold on, okay? It's gonna take a little longer. Done. Losing strength.
Reese, I'm letting go.
No.
There's no way you're getting up that with me hanging on you.
No.
No! There's no need to sacrifice yourself, Sasha. You have to trust me. I'll get us out of this.
It's okay, Sasha. Reese.
Sasha!
No!
Wow, we are really close to the ground.
You sure know how to make things dramatic.
I mean, to be fair, you did tell me not to look down.
Well, you can drop down now.
Yep, okay.
Okay, you can get down now.
Yeah, down.
And for the record, I didn't let you fall. Whew, we made it.
I'm glad you're okay.
I'm glad that you didn't plummet to your death.
Aw, me too, buddy.
So, right. The turret controls we need to get to are back up there.
Yes.
Guess we'll take the scenic route.
Just follow it underneath. We'll be grand. Okay. This looks very ominous.
It's just trees.
Okay. Yeah, I was being sarcastic.
No, totally, that was a sarcastic wow. This beautiful jungle has no effect on me.
I agree. Just two cool chicks who don't find pleasure in things.
<That's> us. Come on, the Gordis upgrade is that way.
Awesome. Finally we get to see what the fuck this upgrade is. Yeah, Athena, I don't need to talk to you right now. Plant cage. Looked like it did very well.
Look at that. Nature's taking it all back.
Yeah.
As it should.
No. This is a very bad plant.
What the hell is that thing?
That is an opportunity.
Yes, awesome.
What are you
nice
packing? That little sleeve pistol? You're going to need more than that.
Gun suits.
Sucks. Yep. Who walks around Pandora with a gun that can only carry one bullet?
Felix put training wheels on this thing. He was holding you back.
What, was he scared I'd hurt myself?
There. No more elemental burnout.
Awesome.
And if you're worried about bullets...
Bullets.
So now I...
Now you take it down.
Yay. Fire. Fire. You burn those ones.
That doesn't work, Fiona.
Okay, well, then you do what color it should be. Awesome. And burn that one.
Hey. Going to kill you. You should do something.
don't need to say anything.
You don't think you have what it takes to be a Vault Hunter, do you?
You keep calling me Vault Hunter, but I'm not like you. I can't throw a shield or go invisible. My one talent involves talking to people until they get confused.
We don't all get to choose our talents, Fiona. Look at me. Do you think I would have chosen a shield to protect myself out here? I learned to make do. You've spent your entire life outthinking your enemies. Do that now. See the outcomes before you act.
Okay, what one do I want to do? Oh, that looks fun. Awesome. Yeah.
Wasn't so hard, was it?
Just like a real Vault Hunter?
I think so. Fiona the Vault Hunter. I kind of like it. Come on. The sooner we can upgrade Gordis, the sooner we can leave.
Yay. Let's get the fuck out of here. No point to stay in. Probably just going to get fucked over anyways. Pretty colors. Oh my god. Where the fuck's she going? Come back. Hello, friend. Okay. Sasha, where are you going? Why do I have to walk so- What the fuck is wrong with my trousers? Half of them are like normal and the other half is fucking striped. This dude does not know how to trousers. Ugh. Very nice.
After a while, you just sort of feel like you've seen everything. Like you can't be surprised by anything anymore.
Yeah.
Something so delicate.
Pick a flower. Yes. Here you go, Sasha.
Okay, so I'm going to stick this on your head. And please don't stab me.
Okay.
And there you go.
Oh, thanks. How do I look?
Very nice.
What the hell is that?
That does not sound good.
This is why we can't have anything nice.
Yeah.
That means bad, right?
Probably.
Ow!
Ah! Yeah, flee. I suggest you to do that too. Run, 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 run away.
Finally! Something slow.
Oh, duck.
Reese, there's no power.
Hang on. I think I can jump start it.
Yeah. Attack. Awesome.
Oh, good. This is slow, too.
This is weird.
There.
Yes, there.
What the hell? I thought Reese was taking care of this.
You can handle this on your own. Oh, crap. Hi, Janie.
Athena, when by you.
Go on. I told you, darling, I'm just out on a long delivery. It won't be much longer, I promise.
Shocky shock.
I'm serious. I'm just delivering the package now to the customer.
Then we're gonna fucking melt the bastard.
Uh-huh. I know that. Gotta run. Another delivery. I'll see you soon.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Unless there's a delivery I don't know about, why were you lying?
That was my girlfriend, Springs. She doesn't know I still do the vault hunting and adventuring and everything. It's not that I want to lie to her.
Well, just being smart.
I think it's smart that you keep this from her. I mean, she would just worry.
I'm not always so sure. She wants us to keep a low profile and for me to leave all that vault hunting and assassin work behind. Let's just keep moving.
Yeah. Sounds good to me.
Looks like this piece of tin could probably be popped right off if we yanked hard enough. Ideas?
Some?
Scan oh, hang on. Eyeball. I got this.
Is that an eye?
Uh-huh.
Why are you carrying an eye around in your pocket?
I thought it might come in handy.
Welcome, General Pollux.
See? It came in handy.
That is so weird. You're carrying that around is the weirdest thing I have ever seen, and I have seen a lot.
It is not that
weird. Oh my god! Yes. Yes, it is.
Fucking loading screens, man. At last. Greetings. Yes. She agrees with us. Downwards.
That's beautiful.
Very nice.
Yeah, good drop. Let's grab it and go.
I agree. It's probably not going to be that easy. It looks like it has a very nice energy shield around it. Oh, yeah. I didn't think it was going to be that easy.
I thought your friend was going to shut all of this down!
I know!
Yeah,
everything
okay?
Shut down the turret!
Thing that I can't see.
On. Very nice.
Oh, wow. Okay. Whatever you gotta do, you should probably do it faster than you were planning.
Yeah. Probably. Click to initiate.
Alright, this should be easy. Just need to match the circuits for the security systems.
Okay, what is
sorry,
that?
I just have to go through all these, and they're not labeled, and it's hard. Okay.
Very nice.
What exactly are you doing?
Well, I'm trying to patch it to security. There are a lot of different systems in here.
So I'm guessing it's probably this one. Yep. Security cleared, yay.
There we go. Oh, crap. Sasha, look at this.
He's an Atlas scientist?
Oh, this is not good.
Come on!
Oh, shit. Yeah, flee.
Of course.
Oh god.
Don't worry, buddy boy. I'll take the wheel for a few.
Oh no, not good. Oh shit. Jack now has control of buddy. That is never a good thing. It's okay having him help.
We're safe behind that shield, right? Until it runs out of energy and we're both shot to death. Yes! I got it. Throw your shield at the gun so it ricochets and destroys them all. And what happens to us if there's no shield to stop the turret fire? Oh, right.
Awesome.
Grab the Gordis upgrade, quick.
I can do that. Still doesn't look like it's going to be that easy. Yoink.
I guess this is the energy chassis. Any idea what it does?
It gets us one step closer to a vault.
Good. Is a vault worth it?
Is it worth it? Constantly risking your life trying to find out what's inside of a vault?
Pretty much.
Hell yeah it is. And I miss it. I know I made a promise to Janie, but... the thrill. There's nothing like it.
Come on. Let's get this thing back so it can do... whatever
plus the vaults
it does.
I've gone to before. There was some cool shit in them.
This is what you've been looking for?
Yes.
Oh, man. Okay, what are the odds that you'd find that piece just as Fiona told that part of the story?
Just lucky, I guess.
Sure. Lucky.
Uh-huh. What do you want with that thing, huh? Clearly you know what happened.
If I knew everything, you wouldn't be here. I'm saying I would have killed you.
Yeah, we get it.
I'm really curious to find out what actually is happening with that part of the story, like the now that keeps flashing back from. It seems like a lot of cool shit going down. We will find out. Hey! Loading screen is over.
Oh, you made it! Awesome! Hey, so that thing you wanted me to look into?
The upgrade?
Yeah, I found out it's some sort of energy chassis.
That doesn't mean anything to me.
Well, I guess it's some sort of ring that fits around Gordis and allows her to digistruct.
Huh.
You've returned. And awesome. With the Gordis upgrade, no less. Huzzah! I take it that you'll be on your way then. No point dawdling in a crummy rundown facility like this. Time must be of the essence, isn't it? And you need to be off to the next part of your adventure.
We came here to upgrade Gordis. No one's leaving till we do that.
And no one is doing that until Rhys gets back.
Well, perhaps I should be the one to leave then.
Woo! God, I forgot how great this feels.
Oh, and it's good to see you, kiddo.
Ooh, old Iron Abs over here. And here I thought you were just a dweeb. But no, you're
Reese, what's
a
wrong with
buff
you?
Dweeb.
Reese, what's wrong with you?
Now don't worry, sweetie.
Sweetie?
I just gotta be me, baby. You know, this me. The me that I am right now. Athena, have I got something for you?
Ooh!
You're gonna be so happy.
I doubt that.
Let me finish, huh? Let me finish. You see that old scared-looking guy right there? Oh, over here. There he is. All right. That is the last Atlas employee left on Pandora.
It's true.
Well, what are you freaking waiting for? Kill him!
Shut up, Reese.
I'm sorry. I got a little carried away there. Brrr, won't happen again, Cupcake.
What the hell was that?
I might have an idea.
You lying Atlas scum!
Whoa, what are you doing?
Fulfilling an obligation.
Why is everyone so excited? What's happening?
I knew this day would eventually come. You sure took your time.
You know Gordas.
All about Gordas.
I know that it was an initiative that this facility was a part of, but it wasn't my department. Although, I suppose I've inherited it at this point. As far as I'm aware, I am the last remaining Atlas employee on Pandora.
And you're the last to die.
Wait! Why are you doing this?
Because Atlas tricked me into killing my own sister. Okay? What would you do if that happened to you?
I'd burn everything to the ground.
The only thing that kept me from doing that was focusing my anger.
Yeah.
To rid
Probably.
The world of Atlas. To avenge my sister. And that is why I have to kill
you. But
what would I do? I'd get my revenge. She's right.
How can you say that?
Please. It's okay. I see now. And I accept my fate.
I don't understand.
Athena. I wish you peace.
This isn't right.
Quiet.
It doesn't have to be.
Quiet.
Oh, crap, what was that?
Athena! Oh, no. No! Fiona!
Of course.
Not good. Fucking Valerie. Oh, she's such a dick. But we'll get out of it, because in the future we're still alive, so... It's all good. And we are outside. Hello, Vaughn.
Oh, why does my face hurt?
Hey, buddy. Yeah, sorry I had to take over your body. I was just trying to keep you out of harm's way. You all right?
I don't think so.
Yeah. You're all right. Walk it off, sport.
Uh-oh. Not good.
Hey, kid. Remember me? Grab him.
No, get off me. Yeah, brains.
So, where's Gordon?
No, it's just still over there.
Now you all have a habit of making me ask twice.
Piss off.
Piss off. One for these jerk bags. I would yank that rocket launcher off your shoulder and just smack you with it.
Sounds fun. Let him go. Is that my Gordis stuck in that loader bot? August!
I got it.
Are you sassing me, son?
You said get it, and I said I got it. How's that sassy?
It was your tone.
My tone is of a person sick of chasing these assholes. But like I said, I got it.
This is an outrage. Let me speak to your...
Well, this looks bad. I'm just gonna go ahead and hang out in the back of your brain in case it somehow doesn't get the crap killed out of it. Peace.
No, not loader bot.
What in the? Damn it!
Oh, attack! Oh yeah, smack the nuts.
Honor me, you little psycho!
I'm free. What do we do?
Run!
Okie dokie!
go, Gortis.
What do you think you're doing?
I don't know! I got this, Reese. Get Gortis!
Okay. We shouldn't have left him alone, but okay. No, just hanging out. Oh, brilliant.
Hey, Reese, over here!
Oh, your friends can't hear you, girl.
Oh, no, wait. Where's the...
You looking for this?
Guess you must have misplaced it.
Now, I don't know what this thing is, but you obviously want it. And that kind of makes me
perhaps
obviously want it. You know what I'm saying?
No. What are you saying? I will murder you all.
Oh, you don't like that. If only...
I'll shoot you again.
Whoopsies, sucker. What? You think we stupid or something?
Ain't nobody maybe pulling that crap on me again.
I'm glad you're so smart. I really, really do. It's gonna make you feel that much worse when I get free again.
Confidence. Last refuge of the straight-up hopeless. What the? Man, what is that?
You see something?
Will you give me a second, dude? Damn.
Hurry up, man. Oh, man, just blast it. What should be done with? I don't want to get ambushed.
I'm the one that'll get ambushed, man. What's your problem?
Give me the gun.
What the?
Bye-bye. Fiery bullet again.
What the fuck?
Well done.
Nice shot, by the
good
way.
Good team.
Well, I've been practicing. Now get me out of here. Oh, shit. Sorry, Fee.
Okay. Attack.
Come on.
Attack.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Think you're so damn tough.
Pretty much. Oh, wow. Oh shit. Shit, 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 shit.
Damn it!
Fuck you. Shoot! Oh, that looks sore.
Help! Help would be good!
Wait!
Just give me
shoot her up. Yes. Awesome.
Well, that was horrible.
I am so nauseous right now.
Face me! Athena? Sounds like she's in trouble.
Brilliant. Have you seen Gortis?
They went that way.
My thanks. Is eternal.
Wait, Lauderbot, hold up!
Where are you going?
Well, we need to get Gortis back. You help out Athena, I'll go drag Reese's ass out of the fire. Again. You gonna be okay?
Whoa. Yeah, give him hell.
You give him hell.
Give him hell, that's what you're going with.
Just don't die, and try to kill a lot of people.
That I can do. Later, Fee.
Oh, Lauderbot is so awesome. He just doesn't give up. Someone's having a fight. A really big fight. Jeez. Gortis is fast. I'm surprised he was that close.
How?
It's us.
Don't get used to it.
There's only one reason I'd save your sorry ass, and it's on that truck.
Sasha, listen, about before...
I don't want to hear it. Let's just get this done. Keep it safe. Here, Gordis will need it.
But what if Finch and Kroger catch you without the piece?
They won't.
Right, but if they do...
Well, they'll probably kill me, then come after you, but you'll have a head start, so it's a win-win.
Wait, what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna stop the truck.
How?
I don't know, just cover me.
With what?
You'll figure it out.
That's a bad thing. Loaderbot, we gotta get rid of that gunner. Get me in close.
Anything for you, madam.
Attack.
Never mind. Other way, other way.
This is not going good. Bye bye. Oh, awesome.
Oh shit. Combat is upon us. Shall I charge toward August or the machine gunner?
What the?
Okay. August. I can stop everything, so August. Come on. Attack. Oh, yeah.
You're scratching up the hood! And now you owe me a winner!
Awesome.
All right, enough of this shit. Loaderbot!
No.
Focus.
Save yourself, Loaderbot!
Better idea.
Gordis. That does not look like a good look.
This ain't personal, Athena.
Oh, it's brick.
It never is.
Fuck's sake. Brick always did love his fists. And shotguns. Shotguns do.
I don't want to kill you, girl.
That is not a risk. Turn away, balls. And I'll let you live.
Shoot. Shoot. I can do that. I can see him. Can I shoot him, please? Oh, it's Mordecai. Mordecai went a bit crazy after Mr. Raven died. Which was really sad. Oh. Fuck it. I like Mordecai and all, but fuck it.
I don't know you, but you really ought to run. This is Vault Hunter business. Ain't no reason for you to get caught in the crossfire.
I am a Vault Hunter.
All right, whatever you say.
Oh, dodge. Good idea.
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Looks it.
What the
awesome.
Hell?
Nice scams!
Hey! So people are still trying to kill us. What do we do? Other than get killed. I assume that option is off the table.
Just get out of here.
Just keep running! You gotta get out of here!
Okie dokie.
Like
go, Gortz. Oh, shit.
Time to go.
Not good.
Oh, no, you don't.
Yeah, fuck you, August.
There, jackass! Enjoy the flight!
Go, Loaderbot. You're a badass.
Yee-yoo!
Lucky. Actually, we are not that much safer right now.
This is the greatest moment of my life.
That one was too close.
I know. I got an idea.
Incoming!
Target.
Here comes another one.
Target. No more sticks.
Everybody, hang on!
Another stick.
No!
Okay. How? I kicked the fucking stick. I was supposed to, wasn't
it? Like the cavalry's here, asswipe.
Oh no!
Time
not troll this again. Time to go.
Oh no, you don't!
Oh yes, she does. We've already
Later,
seen this.
Jackass! Enjoy the flight!
Yeah, jackass. Good. Whee! Flighting a loader boat again. Let's just land the Gortus again. Yay! Okay. Oh, I'll just be prepared this time.
Lucky. Actually, we are not that much safer right now.
This is the greatest moment
yeah.
of my life.
That one was too close.
I know, awesome. I got an idea.
Let's go. Branch.
Incoming!
Yes. Attack.
Here comes another one.
Attack. Oh. Okay, branch.
Everybody,
branch.
Hang on.
Punch. Oh, actually got it. Oh, awesome.
Yes,
that's how you
go,
do it.
Go.
Look out.
No, Gortus. Things are not looking good for these people.
Oh.
Hey, nothing personal, lady, I promise!
That was close!
Oh no. This is gonna be bad.
Here comes the pain train!
Woo-hoo!
Uh-oh. Yeah. Awesome. Go down, Athena.
Who the hell are you?
Fuck you, Brick.
Ah, you shot me in my pinky toe. Come here.
Oh, that looked like a sore punch. It really looks sore. Why is Brick and Mordecai working for her? They were the good guys.
Never thought of you as the caring type, Athena.
Throw shield.
No!
Fuck you, bitch. You are going to die. I'm sorry, but it just has to happen. Go, go. Do it. She's gonna shoot you, you know. Oh. That is one heavy gun by the looks of it.
Asshole, get off! I'm gonna kill you. You hear me?
Not today, little girl. Not today.
Wait. Where's Vaughn?
I don't know.
Vaughn!
When you have to get rid of a Vault Hunter, just bring in two Vault Hunters.
I think Vaughn might be dead.
You boys got everything?
Yes, ma'am.
Liv will be real happy to see this wretched piece of assassin trash hauled in.
You needed Athena as much as I needed her out of my hair. I'm glad we were able to help each other out. Do you feel that, Athena? Now, it's over.
That
fuck yeah.
Is one scary lady.
Quiet, amigo. You want her to hear you?
Not Athena.
So, where's the last piece, little
girl? That is a gun I could use,
yeah. We have a vault to summon.
Leave her alone.
Tell me where it is before more of your friends get hurt. Starting with this hunk of scrap right here.
Okay. Okay. It's there. On Helios.
Oh, brilliant. At least Vasquez is dead. Next time.
So, the suburban life just wasn't cutting it. You've left your old boring life behind and are ready to set sail for new horizons. The Hyperion Corporation welcomes you to Helios, your new home above the clouds. Yeah. On Helios, you'll find a world of new opportunities. You'll see the galaxy as the pilot of your very own cruiser. Or even become a valued member of our custodial concierge team. All of this is made possible by hiring the best people in the business. And that makes you the best. So, Are you ready to begin your new life here with Hyperion? Of course you are. Because at Hyperion, we make your life. Period.
Awesome. Well, you and 40% of players agreed that Athena should kill Cassius. You and 34.6% of players refused to let Valerie help you up. Why that many? You and 61% of players made a tentative alliance with Jack. Yeah. You and 75.5%. Players gave Sasha the flower. I agree with that. Yeah, you're 95.5%. Yeah, that's a pretty much just one of those things that no one's really going to say no to. Yeah. It was a cool episode. Lots of shit went down. We're starting to see more of what's actually happening in the world. But thank you all for watching this episode. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one!
On the way down, screaming,
whoa, if all we have is time, then we'll be alright.